Hello guys, welcome back again in this channel. So in this video I'm going to play RoboQuest. I was late to play this game yeah, but basically this game is really like a Risk of Rain 2. So let's go to try. Start adventure. Desert. When you are burning, your scratch damage is okay. V, punch them with your bash or jump on their head. Okay, so we can do a double jump. Okay. Okay, yeah. Oh, okay, I got the rewards. What is that? Oh, a machine gun. Nice. Okay, follow the path. Okay. Peace. Multiplayer. What else? Standard upgrade base game. Class selector. Okay, this is a guardian. Engineer, commando. Okay, I can choose other else. I need to try to unlock the new class. Upgrade the best game. Choose difficulty. Heroes. Okay, that's it, yeah. There's nothing more, and I can do is to play to start game or multiplayer. Okay, guys, so let's start the game. Let's see. Oh, it's gone. Wait. Okay, let's go. Dual crossbow. Okay, yeah, let's go. My god. Must. Okay. Oh my god, oh my god. New perk, let's see. Punch bolt, choose an ammo type. You gain a bonus effect with a weapon of that type. Okay, maybe this one. Yeah. Do I need to buy with this one? Oh, I need to buy with the web with something, yeah. Install open chest. Oh, this is cool. 5 wrenches. Oh, I need a key to open that one. Okay, so I need to go to this location. Whoa. New upgrade. Taking damage increase punch bolt sparks fire rate by 200%. Maybe, yeah, the left one here. Rank C. Okay, so I can talk to restore health. I don't have it. Opening a door increase the fire rate. Oh, sorry. Fire rate okay, for 12 seconds. Not really good, yeah. Okay, I was trying to find a weapon. Oh yeah, this one. Whoa. Okay, maybe this one, eh? Hopefully it's good. Oh my god. Oh, I got hit. Oh. Oh, so many enemies. Wait. Okay. Oh my god. Stun. Okay, before I... Okay, before I go to continue, let me try to go to this location. It seems like there is another place that I haven't explored. Yeah, this one. Oh my god. What's that? Shock cannon. Okay. What is Kyuya? Okay. There is a question mark there, but I cannot. But I cannot go to there. Yeah, in that case I'm going to continue. I gonna jump to that location. Oh, hidden sanctuary. Okay, that's great. Sheriff carbine. Go back to this location again. Okay, now let's try. Oh my god, I didn't see if there is any attack. Oh, dangerous. Perk, increase health by 10% hitting an enemy with bash. Increase top quality bonus damage by 10%. Okay, let's try the right one. Okay, so I almost lose my HP is 66. What is this? Okay, I think I'm going to choose this one. Upgrade weapon. Robot. Okay, let's continue under construction. Okay, so there's no choice but to go into this location. Oh, I don't see that. Cool. Okay, almost win. Okay, finally. Oh, another enemies. Oh, finally, yeah. Okay, save. Finally. Restore 20% health. Upgrade weapon. Okay, now I'm going to fight the boss. Wow. Dr. Tugger. Hopefully I can win. Whoa. Oh, die. Knockout. Okay, that's it. Base camp, total range 21. Okay, start from the beginning. Upgrade base camp. Unlocks a bundle of gadgets in your class. Selector mini vacuum, let's try. Maybe this one fanny pack, yeah. Multiplayer. What else? Choose difficulty standard. Easy mode. Discovery. Okay, the standard, yeah. Sorry. Is the easy mode? The easy mode. Yeah, the easy mode, yeah. Let's try again. Wow, so many. Mine gun. Oh, it's a random, so once I take one of them, it will be gone. I thought I'm going to get every 4 weapons. Okay, yeah, let's go. Wow, I got the weapon. Nice. Oh, this is very cool, yeah. Nice. Okay, let's go. Okay, new perk. Okay, this one, the right one. Close quarter. Wow, this is very cool. I need to have a key. Oh, okay, so cool. Okay, got level up. New perk. Lucky shot, increase weapon's auto critical chance by 10%. I guess this left one, the lucky shot, yeah. Level 2 Oasis, rank B. Okay, what is this? Increase weapon's pocket reload speed by 100%. Every 5 seconds, performing a head bonk triggers a rocket jump. Hey, I'm not really sure. Yeah. Okay, I'm going to skip it. Okay. Okay, the hidden area. Okay, no enemies. Clear. Oh my god. Okay, that's nice. Okay, everything already loose. Nice. Hey, I got the camel. Okay, I guess I'm going to choose this one. The new weapon, yeah. Okay, let's go. Oh, super. Super powerful. Increase health 20%. Throwing knife. Purchase a weapon. No, yeah. Was. New perk, okay. Increase health by 10% every 3 seconds. I guess I'm going to choose the left. Oh, nice. Okay, that's really cool. Okay, nice. Okay, maybe I'm going to buy this one. That's it. Okay, now I'm going to fight a boss. Okay, the new boss, Digimon. Oh my god. Oi, win! Finally! Rank A. Yeah, basically the easy mode is more easier than the normal one. I'm glad that the developer of the game created the difficulty mods because several people, maybe like me, I'm not really that good basically on playing this game. So this is the best. Sorry guys, I was wrong to press something. Okay, secrets unlocked. Ruins key. The rocket launcher. Oh, nice. Okay, level up. Increase a heavy weapon by damage by 15%. Maybe premium quality. Yeah? What is this? Oh, it's to jump. What's that? My God. Oh, torpedo gun. Thank you. Yeah, okay, let's try. Wow, this part is quite trapped me. Yeah. I lost a lot of health because of this. Okay, enter the safe area. Elite crossbow. Oh, I need the key. Okay, change the weapon. I'm not really good to use this one, that one. Whoa. Okay, new perk. Transform Bass into Bong Hammer, increase its damage. Safety bubble is active, increase movement speed by 20% and fire. What is steam bubble? Okay, Bong Hammer then. Oh. Okay. Ui. Okay, win. Okay, I lost a lot of money. A lot of health. Travel to energy center. B. Okay, finally. Oh, mini minigun. Okay, this is great, eh? How about this one, eh? Wow, this is cool. Oh, nice. Bubble splasher. Okay, let's go. Okay, new upgrade. While airborne, can increase weapons and increase healing cell. And what is this? Okay, the left one. So I need to jump. Oh, flag cannon. I was wondering which one should I remove. Okay, yeah, this one. Keep this one. Okay, let's go. Oh. Okay, finish. Okay, wall buff 15%, yeah. Full. What is that? 5% chance to hack you, Noah. Let's go. Oh, nice. Oh my god. Every 3 shots increase your this one. Whoa. here. Oi. Okay, it's empty. Okay, I guess I'm going to fight a boss. Rocket launcher, upgrade. Oh my god. Dr. Carter roster. Who was that? Oh. Okay, win. Nice. Rank A. Oh. Okay, the next one, Heaven City. Wow, blast minigun. Okay, I guess I'm going to choose this one. Oh, that's good. 91. Okay. Assault pistol. I'm not really sure to take this one. To take that one. Seems like this is the time for me to drop this rocket launcher. Yes or no? Yes or no? Yes or no? I need to buy using. Okay, I will keep the rocket launcher. my god. How come? Okay, new upgrade. I don't. Oh. I don't read. What's the left one? No. Oh, deploys an invulnerability bubble. Yeah, okay. Okay, it ends. What is this? By the way, the rocket is very powerful also, yeah. Open the chest. Gain upgrade. Blast palms. Okay, new upgrade. Extremity shot is explosive, its radius. This one, yeah, black powder. Safety bubble is active. Guess the right one, yeah. Under construction. Very cool. Okay, I'm going to change with this one. Oh, very cool. Boom, boom, boom. Nice. Guess this is very, very strong, yeah? Okay, what is that here? Let me check. Okay, I need the key. Oh, commando. Nice. Trinity shot is always critical. What is Trinity shot? Okay, so if I did already defeat 4 of them, go here. Oh, is this gonna be a final boss or not? I'm not really sure. Okay, increase fire rate. Okay, let's go. Yo, come on. Okay. Okay, the purple one. Okay, finish. Oh my god. Okay, ready. 1, 2, 3. Wow, the purple one, the blast shotgun. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. Where is it? Okay, I get the new upgrade. Okay, I guess this one, the bottom pack. Oh, more powerful. Okay, finish. Oh my god, oh my god. What is this? Oh, legendary. Oh, nice. Flag cannon. Okay, let's test this weapon. Okay, we can say this level is like a sniper weapon, which is it will shoot very big damage to the enemy. Okay, the final area. Guess I'm going to fight a boss after this. Yeah, let's go. Uncle Jim. Oh my god, oh my god. Okay, I finished to defeat the Uncle Jim. Okay, that's the end of the game. So I defeat the easy mode. Maybe if I play on the normal mode, it's going to be continue. Okay guys, this is awesome. Very, very awesome. Let me try to upgrade the base game. Your weapons have 5% additional chances to have an alt fire. Max chest contains one additional weapons choice. Okay, that's it. Oh, okay. It's really, really fun here to play this game. It's really, really good. And now I can have new character like this one, the Recon Engineer, unlocked by reaching base game level 4, and then Commando War, a rocket fire, an explosive rocket dealing 80% 80 damage, fires a shotgun blast dealing 55. Top quality. Okay, yeah, that's it guys. Thank you very much for watching. You can subscribe to the channel to get more interesting videos, and see you next time. Bye bye guys.